pages can be easily moved between different documents using drag and drop. Let's start two copies of the program at the same time. To do it, make sure that checkbox "Allow only one copy of a program at a time" is unchecked. Next, let's open two TIFF files. Now, we can move pages between documents using drag and drop. Pink page has been inserted into left file. Drag the page from the left file. It has been copied to the right file.